Howdy folks, Mangy Fetlocks here just to sing stories of my strange musical upbringing. I grew up with a mother that played the piano by ear. I grew up with a much older sister that became a classical singer and a classical pianist. My twin brother played a little bit of saxophone. I was forced to play my sister's clarinet when I got into band in school. My oldest brother had a real nice singing voice, but was pretty shy about it. And my next older brother, Rodney, he did not become a musician in any way, but he had a real flair for the dramatic. And I remember how we would, when we were out milking cows, we would always listen to the rock and roll station. And Rodney, even though he was not a performer, would sometimes go down the aisle, and if he heard, like, perhaps Rolling Stones come on, Rolling Stones song come on the radio, that is. He might suddenly grab a cow's tail and pull it up and use that cow's tail as a makeshift microphone. And he'd be singing Satisfaction, perhaps, into the cow's tail. The cows learned to hate the Rolling Stones because of this. Because cows do not like when their tail is pulled away from their butt, because it runs cold air into that region, I think. And I think they're a little bit shy about it, frankly. So anyway, I was thinking of, if they ever perfect time travel, I'd like to whip up a song for Rodney to sing so he doesn't have to sing that same other songs like Satisfaction. Using cowtails, and probably bring them back a microphone too. So here's my little song that I wrote from. I'm singing straight into this cow's butt. I wanna be the king of rock and roll. I tell you what, don't need no band. I don't need no stage. Don't need to share the light with Clapton or with Jimmy Page. Some pregnant native got a tiger by the tail. I got a Holstein in my hand and I'm ready to wail, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So anyway, I hope that works. If I do get to travel back in time, I think Rodney would kind of enjoy that. He was good at Satisfaction, but like I said, cows began to hate that song. Thanks for listening.